YouTube channel PH2KLTV. Please like and share. Subscribe and click the notification bell for more updates in my video.
Hi guys, PH2KLTV again. By the way, thank you so much for always watching my video. So guys, I have another video. Did you see this lampshade? This lampshade is supposed to be is a little bit bigger, but then suddenly it's fall apart. And the leaves here is fall down. And then I want to do something to, I will try with this umbrella. This umbrella is made by Avon, and then this is still new. The kid broke or break this, you know, so I didn't throw because in my mind I can still do something this one because still new. Talagang ang Pilipino gagawin kung ano ang nasa isip, sa salita, sa isip at sa gawa. Yan ang Pilipino. Mahilig mag-invent. Kahit sa lahat ng bagay na pwedeng imbitin ng Pilipino. Business. Pinto-pinto ng sarili. Hindi alam ang buong pagkatao, pero ipinto. Pero itong habit na to guys, mas okay to kasi talagang gagawa ko ng paraan na hindi na magbabayad yung ano ko sa kasi sabi daw dalhin daw ito sa shop, pero but I said I try my best what I can do. Kaya ito talaga ang naisip kong umbrella na gagawin niyang damit. Kasi natanggalan niya ng damit. Kasi yung damit niya guys, ay parang ano lang. White. So, siguro pag ito ang gagamitin ko, para na siyang na-shade talaga. Kasi yung white din, parang ano yan, parang may adjustment siya na magiging warm o magiging ano yung light niya. So, my business. Alright, wala ko na. This is the umbrella, no? Diba? So, ang gagawin ko is ano ko doon. Yan ang gagawin ko, guys. Yan, guys. So, ito, guys. Ito ang gagamitin ko. Not the scissor because this is easy and then because the scissor is so difficult. So, this is I want to remove this one, guys. to remove this because this is the last picture. Because I don't have electric glue, so this is the one I always burn in the candle. Already done my project today, so yay! And you see, guys, this is look the reflection. So this is my masterpiece for today. Subscribe and share, and then comments below so that I smile. Thank you.